If you've just tuned in, here are tonight's top stories.
A rare musical treat in Melbourne tonight, with rock band the Red Hot Chili Peppers to perform a one-off classical concert.
Square, and thousands have turned out to witness it. Initially it was just going to be drummer Chad Smith, arguably the world's best drummer, perform a solo interpretation of some classical music. I caught up with Chad Smith a short time ago and asked him just what to expect from tonight's performance.
So it's going to be not the Chili Peppers at all, so I hope people aren't disappointed that they think they're going to hear, you know, Under the Bridge or something. We're just going to jam.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.